Yo!
Yo.
Do we seriously have front row tickets to the Mayweather fight?
Yeah, what about it?
You mean to tell me that we don't have to illegally stream it?
Stream? Are you serious right now?
Yeah.
Fucking stream! That's for poor people, bro! What do you think I am? Do you see this? Do you see this, bro? I'm the sweet prince of Asia, man! Get the fuck out of here! We're going to Vegas!
Seriously? Vegas?
We're going to Vegas!
Yo!
We're going to Vegas! Vegas! Vegas!
Those ones?
Yeah. Yeah, it's all ones.
Well, we're still going to Vegas, yeah?
No.
Seriously?
Yeah, no. It was just for clickbait. But get the fuck out of here. No, I was serious about it. Get the fuck out of here.
Fuck you,
So tomorrow this guy and this guy are gonna be fighting. So if you don't know who they are, this guy is Floyd Money Mayweather, the best boxer in the entire world right now, with a record of 4-9-0, never lost. This other guy is Conor McGregor. So Conor McGregor is the champion of the UFC, the best MMA fighter in the world right now. And these two guys are one of the best trash talkers in the entire world.
Fuck the Mayweathers!
I knock you the fuck out, punk!
So two guys of two different sports are getting together in one ring to fight for money. Your money. And your boy managed to get one of the best seats in the house to watch the fight live. I'm so excited to vlog this experience, and I'll see you guys there.
That bitch ass YouTuber.
Yeah.
Thank you, bro.
Hey guys, what's up? So right now, Mayweather Promotions and his team, the Money Team, set us up with a ride on the way to the arena. So right now, at this very moment, we are part of the entourage, or the convoy, as you might say, on the way to the fight. This is so fucking cool. One of the most amazing experiences in my entire life. I can't believe it. Thank you. My man really set me up. One of the most expensive cars in the world.
Yo, what brand is this car?
I don't know. The sex team? Hey, what's up guys? So we're actually here backstage. We're here backstage where the fighters will be gathering. I'm so fucking excited right now. I can't even help myself. I'll see you guys inside.
It's pretty empty right now. Probably because since I'm the first one here. So there's no one here in orbit.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, bro?
You here for the Conor McGregor Mayweather fight?
Yeah, bro. You here too?
Yeah, yeah, you waiting?
Yeah, just grab another stall there, bro.
Okay, okay. Hey guys, I just got a text from one of the guys at Floyd Mayweather's team. Basically, just told me that I was in the wrong building and that I needed to leave this one immediately. So yeah, I'm getting kicked out.
Hey guys, so right now we are inside the closet of Conor McGregor. I can't believe we made it this far and this close to the fighters. Unbelievable experience so far. It's been a crazy day, and this will be the closest that I get to seeing them right before the match.
Who the fuck are you? What the hell are you doing in my closet, you pervert? Get the fuck out of here before I call the police. Get out of here, pervert.
Shut up.
Oh my god, sick bastard. Pervert. You make me sick. Get out. Get out or I'm going to hurt you.
Hey guys, what's up? Really crazy situation just happened. I don't know what the fuck that lady was doing right there. Maybe she was trying to steal my spot in the closet, you know. She was probably a Conor McGregor fan or a Mayweather hater. I don't know, fuck her. Anyways, I'm not even mad, you know. I still got the best seats in the house, so I'm happy. I'm the happiest guy in the world.
Then he'll stick you. Good body shot by Mayweather.
Also, that means traditional boxing. And that has presented a problem.